And then he told me, I don't want to be cat noir anymore. And it really hurt my feelings personally. But do something. You can't do him tell him what to do. He listens to you.
If you expect me to feed you cheese every day, then you're dead wrong.
But that's not fair. Because I love cheese. And he always gives me cheese, so that means you have to give me cheese.
Well, guess what? I'm not cat noir.
No, Dip. But you're not as cat noir, because I know that, because I know his identity, and you don't, because I have priceable information.
Well, if you tell me that personal information, I won't shoot you. How about that?
Oh, that's not fair.
Blackmail, baby!
Yeah, I know it's blackmail, but can you, like, I blackmail you. You know I can blow up this little room of yours. You know that?
I'll shoot you.
Oh. Okay.
Okay, just don't do anything stupid, okay, or reckless. Just, all right, well, you need to find a new cat noir, maybe. A better one, a much, much better one that could possibly be number two.
Whoa, why you mean a better cat noir? There's no such thing as a better cat noir.
There is, what the heck? He's literally number eight. He's literally so stupid, and he's, like, so childish. He's 4 years old, I'm guessing.
He's actually 16. I don't need my most watched anime trophy. I don't need any of this cheese. I don't need that. Oh, what is this? I don't even know what this is. It goes in the trash, just like the rest of my hopes and dreams. I'm so hungry.
Join the rest of the Kwamis. They're all busy eating air, just like you're about to be. Hope you like air.
Stop it. What? I refuse to work for you.
What the heck? You're supposed to do as I say. This is impossible. You're too smart. Also, if I find a new cat noir, you're right. Then Hawk Moth may rule the world. Did you hear me, Plagg?
Rule the world.
Yeah, that's a good shot and all, but what about the cheese? I don't want to eat air because you're so broke.